In the days when aviators flew by the seat of their pants, Paul Mantz was noted in stunt and speed circles as one of the most daring of his breed. 15 years ago, he didn't visualize that he would die on Hollywood location while stunting his home-built plane for a movie production. His craft was deliberately constructed to look jerry-rigged, but it had been certified in an engineering checkout by the Federal Aviation Agency. Mantz, semi-retired at 61, was filling in for his injured partner. He starts on a final run. Plane's body cracks, the fuselage collapses. Paul Mantz dies as he lived in the midst of a stunt. It is the end of a long career that paralleled the history of aviation itself.